What does local mean to you?
Local to me just means a family.
Local means that it is in my neighborhood.
I would hope family-owned farms here at the farmers market.
That you really do take care of your animals. My family used to buy milk from a dairy farmer, a family dairy farmer, and they treated their cows a lot with respect.
Would there be a certain number of animals on a farm that you would say is definitely not a family farm?
When you start getting too many numbers, then you're taking the family out of it and you're making it more into a huge business.
All right, so on our farm we milk 600 cows, but I also would consider our farm a family farm because it is a lot of generations that have brought that farm to where it is, and we're using a lot of the advanced technologies. We kind of know exactly where they are at every moment of the day. So if they're not giving a lot of milk, then we can go and check on them and make sure everything is okay.
Well, sure, that's family farm to me.
Awesome.
Because you know what's going on. It's when you lose that personal touch of knowing, mm-hmm. that's when it's not anymore.